Welcome, friends. Well, this is going to be the new Mistlands in Valheim. I did get on and make just this little tiny house. It sits right here next to the Oh, you can see this is the beginning. I have nothing, I brought what I had on me already. I'm sorry, I'm not starting out with a totally new new character. I don't want to waste a whole day just trying to get around and get things built up, so. It is what it is. I don't know if it's daytime or going into nighttime. That's one thing I don't like about this game. There's no time. Unless you build a sundial on the ground, which you can. My brother has done it. Going in tonight, I'm not sure. Well, let's just go find out. There's one way to find out. Yep, it is. Now, see, that's one thing about this game I do like, is you can skip nights. If you got a bed, it goes into the next day. Well, what we're first going to have to do is do some exploring. I'm equipped for exploring. Okay, so we got a river right there. So, I'm wondering if that's a river. Yep, I'm right. There's the ocean. Hey, guys. He wasn't my first kill. I killed two others of them. Okay, there's the ocean. And I'm really wanting to find the Mistlands. And I actually brought my big boat. I think I want to do this. I think I see some coast down there. I think I saw coast down there. So we know the house is right there. bed. So, we will leave that at that. I can always come back up. Oh, you know what? I'm probably gonna go say it. So I guess I might as well take the boat with me. Unless we just wanna go around the outside of this. Yeah, let's just do that. Let's go around the outside edge of this island. Figure out where we're at. Huh. Okay. There's the start of that river. This way. We got some land out there. I don't know what that is. It's hard to tell with the fog. I would suspect that this is just going to be all meadows. They add a new structure? I didn't watch all, I didn't read all the patch notes, so I don't know exactly. Huh, yeah, that's different. We're not too far away. Little island. And we're into Black Forest. have any I am rendering a video right now too, so. Huh, I better mark. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll put these. And VV. Blueberries. Down here by the coast again. A big island over there. A small one right there. He was close, but I didn't see him. Must be up the hill. Over there. What? A lot of big hills around this island. Over a creek area. Stay on this island, so. If the fog would go away, I'd be a lot happier. You know, really. Rested is just about ready to run out. 38 seconds. Let's run as long as we can and stop and rest. Okay, I don't feel rested anymore now. Now my stamina won't build up as fast. Wow, look at that over there. See, we don't know. We don't know how far Mistlands is going to be out from your main, you know, deal. Who knows? See, I'm coming back around. This is weird. I never started out on one that had, this much hills. Around them. There's some raspberries. berries. And this might be, this may become the norm since they updated the Mistlands. Hey, bolt's kind of burning off. Good. You can see. I'd like to stay down here long enough. Ooh, look at that. More meadows. Okay. I want to be able to keep the outline of the water close so I can see it on the map. I wish I would have read some of them change logs. They updated in the patches to know what if they added any buildings to the regular stuff. Because you would think they added Mistlands, you'd think they would have updated the other stuff a little bit. I mean, since you started out in this area. Right up there. Oh, pretty much gonna have the gist of the island. I have the size on my map to see it. Yep, this is where I came down at. Mountain. Good ocean. Mystical forces stop me from doing that in that area. Okay. That's fine.
get my rest on.
Let's go out here. Was busy. Thank you very much. There's another one. Another birch tree. Oh, God, he's scared of the crap out of me. I wasn't ripped. They are so loud when they make their noise, but they're quiet up until then. It is nighttime. Getting there. So let's go back here. And do a couple things. Really a stool to sit on, but it looks like an end table. Bench. If it did, but I want to. Yep, comfort level 6. We were only comfort level 4. This will get us some extra time. See what it goes to. Then I'll sleep. Now 13 minutes instead of 11. That's better than what it was.
Okay, let's go outside and see what's going on.
Hey, sun's coming up.
That's a good sign. Very good sign.
And we are out of all our stuff. Food's still 12 minutes. That's fine.
Okay, so I went around the island. Looks like there's another adjoining island just set up by a little creek. So, all them. Let me see. What do I want to do now? Oh yeah, I did bring stuff for portals, so that's probably a smart idea. If I'm gonna do this, then remind me what a portal takes. Oh, look at that! They moved this stuff out of there. Oh look, they moved. Wonder why they did that. They moved the fence, that stuff, all down here to this miscellaneous. Huh. Oh. Oh, see, those are new. Huh, Christmas Yule tree. Takes a, oh, that's not bad. Picks up just a fir cone. Huh, okay. And a reed. Ooh, red jute. Huh. Oh, the dang. Okay, well, that's cool. Way cool. So we need, oh, I started looking at that stuff and didn't do what I was trying to do. Fine wood and eyes. Okay, I got eyes on me and I just need more fine wood. Let's go ahead and take what I had. That's my boat. I could use that, but I want to make sure that's intact. I want it. Let's go on this side. Hopefully it falls the way I want it to. No. Well, I got a problem. My video is, will not unpause. Well, that sucks. Why is it doing that? I can't unpause it. Well,
I don't know what's going on. Why won't it let me unpause? I've already got 24 minutes in. I don't really want to lose that. Okay. Well, I just had to stop my video and paused it, and it, for some reason, OBS would not stop. Wouldn't let my. I couldn't unpause it. So I'm going to try it real quick. Huh. My pause button is not working for some reason. Oh well. It won't let me pause. That's fine. Oh, no problem. I didn't use the pause button for a long time. What's the matter now? Set a portal. I think we'll just put it right here beside the house. It don't really matter. Oh. Oh, 20. Duh. More fun. Hey. I don't understand this. I don't remember him being that quiet. Walk out the door, turn the corner, and there he is. Why do they all have to be on the edge of the hill? Like having an avalanche of trees. That's funny. You know what? Let's go back over here to the house. Dump off some more stuff. I have to make another box. Okay. Back over here. Thank you. I will probably, this is good enough for this portal and extra. Okay, 49. Now let's go back in here. Oh wow, good. Got enough for another portal set up. Mm-hmm. Too much. Okay. 405. I don't want to plant them. I need to go find a spot to build a house. I need to have a base. And it needs to be on the water. So. There's a nice, see right here? See, there's ground right here. I can't remember if that was island over here. That's already cleared, so let's, so I don't remember. Pick up what I can. Okay. I'm full. That frees enough. It might be because I'm rendering that video right now. An open area, and that looks like that's an open. Whoa, that's a lot of raspberries. Did I mark them? No, I did not. A lot of raspberries right there. Okay, we got an ocean right here. And right here looks like a halfway decent spot. Yeah, this ain't too bad to put a semi house. Thank you.
I'm ahead of myself. Case sensitive. Just do everything in low, little, undercase, or lowercase, I mean, and then you don't have problems with that right there. Oh, I forgot. Oh well, I'll run. Right down there. Okay. Now, remind me. My rendering only has another 20 minutes to go, and the video ought to get a little better. Okay, now get that iron off of me.
Okay. Now, let's see how deep this is. Oh, wow. Well, right there, that's not too bad. Especially if I build a dock. Some gunner's not close enough. Okay, I need more stone. I also gotta watch my tools. Okay.
No wood on me. Oh, you know it has to be clear over there and not reaching. It's because it's because I'm hooked to the concrete, probably. Feeling rested anymore. Well, this is going to be trial and error. Unless... I wish they were taller. Close enough. I think that's deep enough. I have to swim right there, so putting a boat there is probably gonna be a problem. Okay.
I don't really need this right here, but run back up here and sleep real quick. Here, I'm gonna restart my OBS and see if that's what's causing my pause button not to work. We'll see. Got to thinking that I probably want to you
Yep. No, I want to go one more. There we go. Now,
Okay. Looks a little better. Nice base to work from. And have this for some stuff out here, and then a dock for the boat, and up into the house. As I go to let them build up. They didn't make you guys less annoying. That big old fish out of the water there. That's kind of cool. Thank you.
Oh.
He's out of footprints. Like that. Well, somewhat. Okay, to a point. Dang, I didn't think I'd get that much up here. I think I'll do, I don't know. I don't need a super tall. I don't know if I want to do that or do that. I don't know. I'm trying to think. If I want to put it upstairs, I don't usually like putting it upstairs, so.
Well, that works. Red and red. They may end up falling. I don't know. I knew I was probably getting full, but... Thank you.
supplies do that. I'm trying to reach out here. Yeah, I said where they're. Oh, they're right there. One stone left. Well, that's not too bad. Thank you.
He says, damn, I can't get you. No, you still can't get me. You know what? You're pissing me off down there.
finally got here. At least I got it 14 minutes so far. Boy, that rain's loud. Definitely gonna find the Mistlands. Just gonna take a little while to find it. I just want to get a house set up so I can get all my tools set up, so I can repair all my stuff, and then we will as we get that done. The outside's done. I'll put the boat out, and then I will, get the rest of the tools going. But, that'll be on the next episode. Well, thanks for watching. And we'll see you on the next one.
Thank you.